Amit Shah held a joint rally with Nitish Kumar in Bihar's Katihar. In fact, he hit out at Lalu Prasad Yadav and his family and also the Congress. In fact, Nitish Kumar was of course also present at that crucial rally taking on Lalu Prasad Yadav.
जो इंडी गठबंधन है वो फिर से बिहार को लाल टेन युग में ले जाना चाहते हैं। नीतीश बाबू ने गांव गांव में बिजली पहुंचाई है, घर घर में बिजली पहुंचाई है, वो लाल टेन युग में फिर से ले जाना चाहते हैं और फिर से ओबीसी पर वो अत्याचार करना चाहते हैं।
Prabhakar is back with us. So, Prabhakar, Katihar is a very important seat and you know, this bitter fight between the Congress and the JDU also in Katihar. How important is that? And interestingly also, each time Nitish Kumar, you know, shares a stage with high-profile BJP leader, he makes sure to take on Lalu Prasad Yadav and his family.
See, the corruption charges against Lalu Prasad Yadav, the jungle raj, the so-called jungle raj of Lalu Prasad Yadav, this has been the core issue in Bihar election. So whether it's Narendra Modi, whether it's Amit Shah, whether it's Nitish Kumar, or all the leaders of opposition, all the leaders of NDA, I would say, the moment they start their speech, it starts with this and ends on that. So basically, it's Lalu Prasad Yadav. It surrounds around Lalu Prasad Yadav. Now, as far as the Katihar is concerned, Tariq Anwar is contesting on the Congress ticket. Tariq Anwar happens to be a very senior Congress leader and a former union minister as well. Not only Katihar, but this entire region of Kosi belt, which is going to polls in the second phase of poll, right from Purnia to Katihar to Kishanganj to this entire belt, Bhagalpur and Banka. They're all very important, especially for the reason that this is a Kosi belt. This borders Bengal. This is a Muslim-dominated area. And this is the area where the illegal immigrants of Bangladeshi issue has been there for long. So BJP has always been raising their voice against that. As far as the RJD is concerned, as far as the Mamta in Bengal is concerned, because it actually that population stays both on both sides of the border. So basically, this entire region borders Bengal. So that particular issue of illegal migrants of Bangladeshi, that is very, very, very relevant over there. So Amit Shah also touched upon that issue, and that's the reason why this is the most sensitive of all the regions. And traditionally, the RJD or the Congress, they do well here because of the large Muslim population there. And that's the reason why last time we saw that out of 40 seats, the Congress got only one seat, and that was Kishanganj. So Kishanganj has the largest Muslim population. And that's the reason why the BJP actually refrains from fielding any candidate there. So they give all the seats of this particular region to their alliance partner, JDU. And it's the JDU which contests against RJD and Congress here.